The second reason behind this veto is not just cynical, it's also petty. Russia and China simply did not want to vote for a resolution that was penned by the United States because it would rather see us fail than to see this council succeed. Even after inclusive consultations over weeks and weeks,